It also seems like there are no herbs over here at all. Maybe because it's winter. I still don't get this game, but it's really fun to watch. Well, I'm also not really like, I'm not really doing all the cool stuff you could do, like placing traps and shit. I'm just like, as long as I'm able to like go on by just playing the aggressive way, I'm just doing that basically. Try a little bit more of a cheesy approach here, since we don't have any, like, we don't have much healing. Could you please turn around so I can shoot your eye? Turn around. All right, okay, another one dead. There we have two guys, which we can't reach from here. There we have that big evil machine. Fair enough, bows are awesome. Yeah, they are. It's actually really fun, though it's really difficult at the same time. There's this rat again. Can I kill the rat? I really want to kill the rat. Oh, I can. Alright. Okay. So no one's around here. So we can go up here. Oh. It's not what I wanted. Oh, I see. Oh, maybe we try to kill that one. Okay. Easy peasy. Oh. Oh no. I'm in a bad, really bad spot here. Run! 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 Will they actually forget about me over here? Oh. Actionable. Easy peasy. We found a destroyer and it's the frostbitten tower. That's not going to be free of its grave without a struggle.
Looks like I'm
nothing happened over here.
A chase without end.
Damn, he's so hard to see. Alright. What's that? Another health potion is great. Oh! Stop throwing stones at me. Ah, there we have that smart machine. Almost forgot about us, so we should just sit tight and not do anything. What's coming over here?
Okay, they're heading back.
Can't see me at all. Very well. Very well. Okay, let me check the map again. Like, we're over here, like, but we have to get over there. There might be a way to, like, not fight this shit. But I guess it doesn't matter too much, like we've already killed a few. Let's see around. What do we have here? Ooh, what's that, to be honest? What is a cultist stretcher? Oh, it's a dead body. Okay. Really, he can see us from over there?
She went that away.
Hmm. Like, I feel sometimes that the game's assisting you. Like, that shot, it was, like, so far away, so... Like... Actually, I don't think I should have hit it. But I think the game's just assisting you in a way. Like... Kind of saying, like, yeah, you can have it. There you go. Okay. Like... Okay, that actually didn't hit, okay. I am wrong. But looks like kind of like the game's assisting you sometimes in these shots that are like really far away. I just wanted to loot this. Chill, guys, chill. I don't mind if they come, I can go for a silent strike. Over here. Yeah, come over. Oh, what are you? Oh, a watcher, just a watcher. Come over here.
I think I'm in the clear.
Oh, that's already it? Seems it was the only one. But there's still like the big machine over there. I mean, to be fair, we could just sneak around it, I think. Let's go up here. Let's check around. No more guys, it seems. Because I don't really want to fight the machine with only 4 health potions and no herbs at all. Oh, there's something else. Oh, hello. Hello, darling. Da, 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 da. I was totally mind blown when I learned today that swords were never really too effective of a weapon on the battlefield. Yeah, actually true, right? But like, on the other hand, it makes sense. Like, also, not just the material-wise, but also, like, strength-wise, right? Because, like, the physical strengths you have to put in it to, like, slaughter people, it's, like, very, very inefficient, right? While if you're able to get, a sneaky arrow hit or something, like, it's so much less effort you have to put in. I think even a dagger is more effective than a sword. Because it's smaller, tinier, and it's easier to, like, actually get a hit in with that. But yeah, I never actually thought about this before, but it makes sense if you say it. Like, that's the reasons I would think of why it's inefficient. Alright, let's see if we can, like, sneak our way around here. What's this loud sound? I'm scared, mommy. Mommy? Hello? Alright, somewhere around here should be like an ancient vessel. Oh, maybe it's here. That was easy. That was really easy. It's under special items. I know I learned recently what I could do with these vessels, but I forgot. Yeah, also stuff-based weapons like spears were much more effective and common. Ooh, spears. Okay, I wouldn't have thought that spears are more effective. That's really interesting. Actually, look around. Often you have also Deathbringer. Sounds nice. What's that sound? I'm fucking scared. Weakness, lightning and fire, strength. I don't know what that is. So probably would want to shoot it with a fire arrow in case we have to fight it. Okay. What is so fucking loud?
Another explosion.
I'm so scared, I don't wanna jump down there instantly. Like, come on. Oh my god. Okay. Okay, okay. That's a Deathbringer. It looks very scary. Alright, we're gonna hide for now. I really wanna take some high ground.
Has to be one of the Deathbringers Olin talked about. Fitting name.
Okay, we can go up there.
Get into that tower. Unless I destroy that thing first.
Let's just run for it.
Oh, brothers. Focus.
Oh shit. Yeah, I fucked up! And I'm using the wrong arrow. Oh my god, I have so few healing. This is really bad. Holy shit. God, this is really bad. Okay, what is my strategy here? Run. Run and hide. Was that a cat? Was it a cat? Is there a way to get out of here? There is. I'm not gonna survive it, I think, though. Probably. Do I have some grass over here to hide in? I mean, the big machine is definitely not following me over here. Right. Like, we only have one health potion. We have to be very careful. We can't, like, do a straight at fight. I should have probably used my focus first to see how many people are up there. Okay, but this looks fine. It seems like they're forgetting about me. So yeah, so we have like no healing left whatsoever. One complete healing potion. Actually, did we like... Okay, there's a campfire. Okay. I actually feel we should go to the campfire since... Like, we did some stuff. Yeah, I forgot about that pretty thing over there. How did I go? Oh my god! They're all back! They're all back! All the people I've killed! Because they offer more flexibility and transfer the power of impact more than metal vomits weapons. Oh, okay. I see. That guy is still looking for us. Not long anymore. So we're just gonna try to be skilled, right? That's our strats here. We try to be skilled. Wait. There's still someone looking for me? Oh my god, they're still all yellow. Alright. Okay, let's sit down here and wait a moment.
They're still looking.
Is he coming up here? No. right? Okay, so we have to wait, and then our plan is again to take the high ground.
They're giving up.
Okay. I know. Most exciting fight ever. Almost as exciting as the last one. Since they have forgotten about me, why are they still all yellow? Like, when the people are too far away, actually my focus doesn't tell me. Like, isn't there someone, like, we know there were people over there. My focus doesn't show because they're too far away.
No, they're hunting me.
Why does it take so fucking long right now for them to forget about me? I think I might die. Like, wait. Is he coming up here? Easy. It doesn't know how to get up here. That's why it was doing nothing. Hello, Mr. Rat. Damn it. He has some health potion for me. Oh, this is bad. Oh. I've barely, like, damn it. Okay, we got another one. We're doing progress slowly. Chill machine, you didn't see anything. Like, there's no one else coming at me right now. I just have to hit that guy over there. Really? Like, what the fuck? Precision aiming! Come on. God damn it. He's hiding behind that thing over there. Oh, we're hidden. Easy! Easy peasy. Cheesy struts. Okay, now we have that big machine left over there. I'm gonna run for the high ground again. Probably first of all, I'm gonna slide. Oh, fuck.
Fully.
Okay, it didn't see me. So it should be fine for now over here. Is it shooting at me? I'm so scared! Alright, so let's scan the area. Oh, there's another guy up there. I see. But I can't reach him from here. There are only bodies. Or maybe I can reach him. Let's take him. Oh yeah, I can. Right, easy peasy. Now we're gonna make a run up here. Okay, it seems he doesn't see me. Good. I still didn't get another... I only have the full health potion here. Like, we need some shit to heal. Give me some shit to heal, please. Okay, but... it's only the machine now. Cheesy struts. Okay, he has to reload. Oh! Oh! Maybe he doesn't. I thought he had to reload. Holy shit! I thought that was what the bar would mean. Let's wait until it's yellow again. Like, we dealt already that much damage. I'm not sure this will hold, actually. Maybe it does. Let's hope it does. I have nothing to heal. That seems like it's at least holding. I'm not able to inflame him. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna die. Oh my god. This is really bad. Okay, but waiting until he's chilling again. Alright, he's chilling again right now. Almost. I'm not sure if he will fire again now or not. We'll wait for that. And then we're gonna find out if we can, like, find some healing over here. Okay, it seems he's not shooting for now.
fight through the pain.
Fight through the pain? Isn't helping. Okay, wait. Let me actually see what I have in my inventory. Maybe one of those potions does actually do something for us. Shock trap. Yeah, resist shock potion. Okay. Detonating. Yeah. Resist freeze potion. Oh, actually, what we can do from here. Maybe. Like, let me. Please don't hit me. Please don't hit me. Like, almost like one hit is likely to kill us. Just have to pray. Oh my god. Please. Fuck! We got hit. Oh, actually that last bit does get cured back. Oh no, ammo. Oh my god, this is a fucking nightmare. This is gonna take forever, by the way. Oh, it is tagged. I just don't know. Please. Oh, this is hilarious. Like, it's so random. Like, we could randomly die or we can randomly survive here. Damn. I forgot to do another bomb. Feels really bad. After 2 months?
All weapons operation. Time to get it moving. And be quick about it. No daydreaming.
Well, we do. Oh my god.
Has to be one of the Deathbringers Olin talked about.
At least we do have our full health potions again.
I'll never get into that tower unless I destroy that thing first.
Sorry, but I needed that cookie. I really needed it. Okay, because it didn't see me. I've like some guys around.
Sees me.
Seems blasting out. Shit. Honestly, this is already such a bad try that I probably should let it go. I'm not gonna heal. I mean, they're gonna one shot this little bastards here. I'm gonna heal. Fine, I'm gonna heal. That was close. That was fucking close. Oh, fuck. Health is as precious as never before for me right now. Alright, we got him. Alright, we got that shit as well. Oh, the machine is... The machine is, damaged. Did that take over from the first try? Interesting. Oh. Hello, machine. Chill, please. Now there's only that guy over there left. Can take care of him when we're up. Let's make a run for it. Let's chill, mister. We're sitting here until it's yellow again. So we're gonna use another potion. Can you please chill, guy? Okay, it's back to yellow. Shouldn't shoot now. Okay, good. Now we only have to take care of that guy over there. Can we even see him? Yes, we can. Alright, now we're back to the struts we had previously. We're gonna attack him. Hope again not to get hit. It randomly hits us or not. to get more shots in. On the other hand, we have to play with careful. It. I see. It's basically not opened at that moment. Like, we only can hit his sweet spots if he's opening up for firing. That I'm not really sure, like, which of the spots we have to hit. What did I do? Oh my god. I fired a fire arrow on the purpose, but it happened anyway. This is like so super dumb. Actually hit it from here. That's quite amazing. But I'm not doing much damage. I think I should change to the actually see this. Oh, these do more damage. Then let's try those instead. I'm waiting the full cycle until it's opened again. Like, now it's closing up. After the bar is full, it's opening up to shoot.
Hitting that thing really hurt it.
They should have all exploded, but it seemed like they didn't deal much damage at all. The good thing about the sticky ones, though, is I kind of like throw multiple before he actually gets damaged. And before he's damaged, like, he's not gonna shoot at us. Yeah, the sticky bombs are really easier to use. Not much more to go. Alright, we can go for the next one in a second. Damn. I have to be faster because he's already closed. Like, he was already closed again. Ooh. Actually did get a the component removed, since it was so slow that he was already open again to fire at me. I actually shouldn't throw the second one. Got it! Holy shit.
Did it. Those things pack a punch. Alright. The Eclipse officer had a focus. Let's see what's on it.
Holy shit. Let's see, we have 2 health potions left. I wanna get up there. And loot that as well. I hope to find some more health potions and shit. I wish you could we were able to buy herbs. Ooh. Some good shit. Do we have over here? But the buying this grenade weapon basically really paid off.
It's heavy. Well, it's going white.
Ooh. Wait, there was something more above. Let's see. Like, something was showing up at the bottom of my screen, or was it just like, oh yeah, drop. Instead of jumping. Oh no! That was already the one? Damn. I thought that was one of the cultists.
What is this?
The entity.
We are the entity, boys.
Unacceptable. Unacceptable.
What the hell was that? Hades? Hey! Mysterious stranger, did you see that? No answer, huh? Figures. Keep getting stranger. I need to find a way inside the tower.
Inside the tower?
Looks tight, but I can
What are we doing here? Oh my god. Don't think it's a good idea. Wait, I want a campfire. I think the game is so nice to save, like, do an autosave if we defeat the boss.
Genetic profile confirmed. Entering
Dr. Sobek.
Greetings, Dr. Sobek. Please step inside.
Ooh. Aww.